a blur of red and yellow. Through the raindrops on my wings, nothing is clear to me. It seems nobody's moving. Listening accidental, just me, nowhere to go. Hope that you would follow me, cause it's you that I've been missing. Hope that you would listen when I say that you can be the only one. And what did I say to make you doubt me? And after that night, when you began to come around me, what can I do to make you stay? And I turn away. So I'm at Hot Springs National Park, actually hiking pretty much up the Hot Springs Mountain, and the weather is not looking promising. I'm trying to move with a purpose here, as I definitely want to get this in before the weather turns. Pretty awesome. So I just hiked the Gorge Trail. I saw a little baby turtle that was like this big. Interesting side note, that's all. But no, I'm loving this hike because all around me, it's this real steep mountainside. And then at the bottom, you have to cross a river. Pretty cool. So after I get back, I'm gonna then hike down to Bathhouse Row, which is the actual part of Hot Springs National Park where they have imported the water from the hot springs into these old 1940 style bathhouses. Obviously I gotta experience that. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Check this out.
I remember a time looking down that long road. It was you and me in mystery. We go for a ride, drink a toast to happy endings. But now the bottle's dry and empty. Now that you're gone, never to return again. All that we have was history. Hope that you were listening when I say that I found my only one. Nothing I can say can make her doubt.
Well, it's not always nice every day, 24/7. Sometimes it rains. Sometimes we're under a tornado watch like we are right now. But I still got to go sit in the hot pot, and now I'm gonna start heading towards Dallas. I think it's about a 6-hour drive. Weather is supposed to be pretty crappy pretty much this whole time. So that'll probably slow me down a little bit. But other than that, we'll see how it goes. Hot Springs National Park was awesome.
So, I almost forgot to tell you guys some of the tips that I found for Hot Springs National Park. One, they say that the campground doesn't typically fill up. I actually got in the last possible spot last night. It is first come, first serve until a certain point in the season, I believe. I think once it hits June, I believe they then start taking reservations. Number two, if you're bringing your kids or your yourself, if that makes no sense, watch out for poison ivy. Everywhere right now. Number three, if you think in your mind that Hot Springs is going to be an actual spring in the rock, you know, maybe 100 years ago, you'd be correct, but not anymore. Obviously, way back in the turn of the century, they actually developed bathhouses. So they blocked off the spring and they piped it into the bathhouses so you can go there and have a hot bath. But don't come here thinking that you're going to find some like mystic hole in the rock that
you can kind of soak in. Other than that, it's a beautiful spot. The campground is nice, it's small, and it really does fill up quick. You get into the campground, make sure you take the little rock path. Basically, it goes across the river from the campground over here, and then it goes straight vertical up into the more mountainous area. It's not a strenuous hike. Well, that pretty much wraps it up, guys. I'm gonna go get in a hot pot and soak a little bit, and then I'm heading out. The next adventure awaits. See you guys soon.